So American Subway for after weigh-ins. And of course, a Colombian empanada. Just to make sure that it stays down after weigh-ins.
Is that Maddie's normal go-to?
Not even close. Absolutely not.
O levantamiento para el primer intento de Domingo Román de México con 135.
So, Maddie, how many chocolate wafers are you going to have between now and when you take the platform?
Well, it depends how many chocolate wafers people can give me. Where are you going? My stuff is right there.
Okay, so you're going to go up there.
I am, but I got to get my stuff.
So go get your stuff.
So take this.
All right, I'll take your food. Oh, hang on. Hey, babysit.
Maddie gets really anxious and like doesn't stop moving.
No, if we leave in 6 minutes, by the time I go to the bathroom, we'll walk around, it'll be exactly 6:45.
And then we'll get back there and she'll stand, sit, stand, sit, walk around, stand, sit.
One time, I wasn't allowed to go to the bathroom, so I didn't have enough time. And then another time, I skipped my last warm-up just like
poop. One time you what?
Get my last warm-up to go poop. I like got spit out by it. I was like, this is, I got
showtime. Showtime.
Time for liftoff.
It's liftoff. It's liftoff.
Good luck, everyone.